three services every 9 o'clock, 11 o'clock, and 5 o'clock. And every single time we sing this song, it takes me to a place where I remember what God has done in my life. I remember what God has done in my dad's life. I remember what God has done for my family, for my friends. And church, I invite you this afternoon to do the same. You know, we're not perfect. None of us are. None of us are. Not anybody here on stage, not anybody here on the floor. But when we think about God, when we think about Jesus, everything else seems to be small. Everything else seems to be such a little deal. And I encourage you to do that this afternoon. Isn't that why we're here, church? Isn't that why we're here? We're here to hear about the Word of God, but also to praise and to remind ourselves how good God is. And I encourage you to do that. Are you guys excited this afternoon?
With the Holy Ghost, how we feel.
excited to hear the word of God today. Father God, please remain here in church as we hear from our pastors. I pray, Lord God, that let your presence be felt not only in this place, but in our hearts, in the mighty name of Jesus. And we all say,
amen.
Amen. Why don't you go ahead and say hi to the person right next to you. Here in Charisma, it doesn't matter who you are, where you've been, or where you came from, or what you've done. God loves you, and you're welcome here.